I used the QuitNet to quit smoking, and I kind of reviewed things for a while and planned a date and got closer to the date and thought maybe I was going to chicken out. I had tried to quit several times before with no success, and I just made up my mind that today's got to be the day.
Get help or share your quit story. Visit projectfilter.org.